both the chapter house and the building to the north are extensive damage. We're unsure if the buildings are going to be able to be saved or not. The other buildings in the area took heat damage and smoke damage that they should be able to be saved. But the chapter house and the building to the north took extensive fire damage.
The good news is that nobody was injured. With a fire of this size, everybody was alone. And it's a testament to our fire department and to our police department for keeping everybody safe. You know, everything else is just bricks and mortar. We love the chapter. I love the chapter house. I know a lot of people do. So it's a blow.